The music.
My favorite was Joan Jett.
Smash Mouth? I think that'd be a good show.
Hey now, you're
a rock star.
Starship, they were the best.
I'll probably be line dancing before the night's over.
Well, I like deep fried asparagus. The world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb. So when I started 13 years ago, we had 25 deep fryers, and we would do maybe $50,000 over the weekend. Today we have over 40 deep fryers, and we'll do in the neighborhood of $300,000 to $400,000 in our asparagus alley.
And after 13 years, Andy will be stepping down, retiring from the alley, passing the torch, or should we say, golden asparagus, to his successor.
I give this to you gladly, Wes. You're going to do a great job, and I know you're going to do better than I did. Thank you,
Andy. I'll take good care of the alley.
Okay. Big shoes to fill behind Andy Prokop, but you know, we're very fortunate. He's made this a very well-oiled machine, and he created most of these efficiencies and practices that we do.
Can I get 7,500 volunteers this year, from sororities to Rotary. They all make it work. And Andy Prokop was the guy that stirred the pot to keep it all going. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture, the ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on.
Asparagus.
Asparagus.
Yeah.
Argous.
Aspgus. Something's in the middle.
Aragus.
Asparagus.